person to be your spouse to love. You promise to love and comfort each other, honor and for richer and for poorer, for better, for worse, for as long as you both shall live. So answer I do. Do you, husband, take Jesse to be your spouse for life? Do you promise to love and comfort each other, honor and keep each other in secret, for richer and for poorer, for better, for worse, for as long as you both shall live? So answer I do.
That's what I had in mind.
That's what I had in mind
when I said I.